everyone. Greetings, everyone. This is Julie Legg with Julie Legg Photography. And today I am showing you a still life setup that I put together for a brand new photo idea. You can see I kind of have a bird theme going on. And I just wanted to share with you what I'm working on and the process that I use in my photography for the Beauty in Your Box newsletter. And so you can see I got a background, and it's a really neat piece of vinyl that looks like it's a wood background. And it's all going to be cropped off on the sides, and so the background will bleed to the edges of the picture. And it looks like I have a giant studio, but no, I don't. And then I got these wonderful props, the birdhouse and the flowers from Hobby Lobby. That's my favorite place to purchase silk flowers from. And they just have the most wonderful props and at great prices. And this is one of my antique chairs I got at one of the antique shops down in the Bottoms in Kansas City. And I painted it and kind of scratched it up and everything. And then I'm going to photograph it, and then I'm going to take it into Photoshop and do my magic, my fun magic stuff, and put textures on it. And also, I'm going to start doing something new for me. It's called photo manipulation. And I'm going to get a picture of a real-life bird from one of the stock photo online stores and maybe put it up here, or I can put them down there. And it's going to be a real-life bird. And I just want to do bird photography. And I don't have a nice expensive long lens to photograph my own bird. You have to have a really, like one of these guns, one of these cannons to photograph birds with. So it's cost effective for me to go to stock photography places online. So I'm real excited to show you this, and maybe a couple of weeks or next month I can show you the finished project. So thanks so much. This is Julie Legg with Julie Legg Photography, capturing God's beauty wherever I find it.